We're currently at Gulf View Square Mall, and I just got a gumball. Look how big it is, right?
Promise, please put your phone down and help me.
I'm vlogging.
Hold this.
You want sage?
Please don't videotape me.
Okay, sorry.
I thought you were taking pictures.
Well, I hope I have another quarter because I don't see any quarters of yours.
She had two quarters.
I had three.
Well, here's one.
Uh-huh, three quarters.
Here, give me the other chain. It's just a pin. Oh, wait, we dropped a nickel.
That's fine.
Which are you getting, this one?
No, I'm getting these.
That's
not
getting
three quarters. Here's another one.
Thank you.
I got this one.
I love this kind of
thing. And I got a white one, it didn't say, but I think it's pineapple. We're going to Bath and Body Odors. Other way.
Oh. Hold on, guys. Wait. It's 50 cents, that's why. Oh, you put two in. Hmm. Open it.
We're going to Bath and Body Works.
Yummy.
This is like my favorite candy.
What's not my favorite candy?
That's my favorite candy from McCanny's.
I'm not putting that now.
But I feel like those bananas.
This mall is literally huge. Look. Right back when we find Bath and Body Works. Okay, update. Oh my god. There's a Starbucks.
Really?
There's a Starbucks here, and we're gonna get Starbucks.
I stole my drink from my friend's food.
Okay, so we're
gonna. You guys can stay at our house tonight if you want.
Okay. Here's an update. So. We got. It was time to Starbucks, so we're about to go. I don't know if you can see, but it's all the way to the back. Yep. Where? Oh! There's Bath and Body Works.
And then
that's Rainbow. That's what I was telling you about.
Mm. Oh, look at Rainbow. Look at how cute that outfit is. Okay. I'm just vlogging.
Yeah, they don't. Oh, they do have full size.
Should we go to Bath and Body Works first? Mom, they have a new lotion called Mint White Mint Chocolate Chip Mocha Lotion. Okay, ready? Mom, how much money do I have? Update.
I don't know.
I'll update you when I find what I want.
I love
them. Okay, so I'm just looking over here. I'm actually looking for a new scent. It's called mint chocolate mocha or something like that. Yeah. I'm also gonna get a hand sanitizer if